I can immediately now get the elevation data directly within the software, and it takes you over the USGS website. But the next iteration of GeoHECHMS and GeoHECHMS will automatically download the data. You have to tell what data you want, right? Am I dealing with, do I want to look at, 1 meter stuff, and it'll tell me if I have 1 meter in that area or if I have 3 meter available, right? So it'll show me if I've got 3 meter. And then you don't even have to go to the web interface. It does that right within the software. Now that's, like I mentioned, this is the
that's nice.
The next iteration of the product. So we're able to see their API and grab the data raw. So and then merge, and we actually merge it together. So you don't have to say, okay, I got these 5 files. How do I put them together? Our software does that transparently behind the scenes. But anyways, so I'm going to go and grab the data for this site. So I already have done that. So I'll say add elevation layer, hit the little browse button, and I'll go and grab that DEM. Now, the USGS stuff is in meters as far as elevation. We got a quick command that converts it. You simply go over to your train menu and just say convert elevations. But I've already done that. So this is now, and this is in feet, and we can kind of see our terrain area there. Anyways, there's a...